We're standing outside of Kinder Morgan's Westridge Marine Terminal. This is as close as we can get this Sunday morning, and I'm sort of glad for that because I think if we could get a little closer, so could the protesters. Now, there are no protesters here at all because I guess camping in a parking lot isn't all that much fun. Now, this is where Kinder Morgan's pipeline terminates. Right now, they can fill one super tanker per day, and they want to up that to at least three per day, upwards of 100 tankers leaving this terminal per month. Part of the project that they were approved to do in 2017 was to upgrade the facility, expand its capacity, but also to demolish the older parts of the facility and make them more state-of-the-art and more ecologically sound, because now in 2018 we care about things that we didn't care about in 1956 when this terminal first started operating and has operated safely ever since. For the Rebel.media, I'm Sheila Gunn Reid. We're down at Kinder Morgan's Westridge Marine Terminal. In fact, I'm standing beside some oil tanker cars that I think someone should weld and then bury into the ground. We're here in Vancouver covering the Camp Cloud protests and what I hoped would have been the eventual removal of them all, to cover the cost of our trip here, to cover the cost of our security, and to support our independent journalism. Go to rebelburnaby.com.